This is a glazing process for distress finish. We are brushing glaze onto the surface liberally, largely, as you see. Probably 15 minutes, 15 to 20 minutes. It's an oil glaze. One piece at a time, from corner to corner.
Where'd you stop at? Here? Cut it. Pull the corner off. No more. Have one.
Folding the cheesecloth, he's gonna wipe that cheesecloth to the surface. Very good, very good.
Now look at it. Very good. If you didn't raise up or nothing anymore, did it? Seems today, Jud.
Then he wipes the cheesecloth to the surface. He removes 50 to 60% of the glaze. And another 40, 50% glaze stays on the surface. And by moving the cheesecloth, he creates some streaks.
Still maybe a little like it.
environment for them, they're gonna get their key.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, describe this school.
I got all of this information. That's good. I try to bring these ones back.
I made